believe in 2017 people should be killing other people for nothing. I built a mosque in Umuahia, Central Mosque, which the Emir of Kano made me Garokuwa Abbey the day he opened the mosque. I'm a committed Catholic, but it doesn't make any meaning to me. It takes a good Christian to respect good Muslim. So we should not be killed by anybody. We can disagree, but not killing us.
Are you aware that some persons don't take these things as lightly as possible? You need to begin to talk to them. When I say you, I mean the elders, those who believe in true Nigeria, who believe that things can go well. That some persons are actually so apprehensive, they're actually thinking, should we move away from where we are now and go to the southeast?
No, I've told them not to move. They are not moving anywhere. This is why the imams, the church leaders, everybody, they have a role to play. So let the northern elders go and talk to those youths not to kill any Igbo man. If they kill Igbo people in terms of quick notice, it might redefine the question of Nigeria. And if you kill us because you asked us to quit, then you are now asking whether anybody likes us. You are not asking us to define where we want to be. What I'm saying is that nobody should kill us on the quick notice. We'll not take it lightly. I'm telling you that, and I'm serious. I've never talked to you like this.
Yeah.
They should talk to the young people like we are talking to our own young people. The Biafra people have never killed any Northerner because they don't want to see a Northerner. No. They're only carrying their flag. They're only carrying their thing and shouting Biafra among themselves. If they spoil any shop, the shop they are spoiling are owned by Igbo people.
Yes.
They loot anything. The looting they are looting are owned by Igbo people. So this is the issue. You cannot say because you are giving quick notice in October 1, you go and start killing people. No, we will not take it lightly. We will ask whether it's America or France, they will define where we want to be.
Is that to suggest that there are plans to resist it if they do it?
No, people are not a tree. It's only a tree you say you will kill, they will look at watching you. We are not trees.
So there are plans?
I don't know if there are plans, but I'm sure there's only a tree you will tell that you will kill and they will ignore you.
Oji, Uzo, Kalu,